We have a question. In this, we have two spherical objects that are separated by a distance. So there are two spherical balls.